quite a lot of savings. The only source for emergency funds, yung savings. Some of course could be can go to expenses, basic expenses, yung mga basic needs natin. Dapat nakalaan yun sa expenses na yun. Kung dalawa na lang yung tabletas na maintenance mo, antayin mo pa maubos. So, nagiging must siya na bibili doon sa expenses mo, pili ka na ng new stocks, di ba? Kasi kailangan mo naman eh, alam mo pala. So, ano po yung tips for successful savings? Develop a saving habit. Yun ang number one tip doon. Just make it a habit to save. Because saving is life. Wala naman ibang patutunguhan yan. Saving is life. Events, controllable, uncontrollable, emergency fund. Life. Buhay yun. So prioritize needs over wants. So kaya nga kanina we made mention na unahin natin yung needs natin. Saka na yung wants. And we take it from the money that we want to spend. Malinis na pera na yun. Kaltas na yung savings mo. So the money that you spend, try to look at the needs first. Then after that, the wants. Oh, yung mga wants naman, mga desires. Diba? So, huwag na tayo mag-desire, mag-gastos.
Sorry, sir.
Income, minus savings. So, just follow the saving formula. The correct saving formula is income minus savings equals expenses. Do not, let's not make it na income then gastos ang matira expense, savings. May hirap yun, makawala na matira, wala na savings.